Okay, so we pressed the heated horn in between a piece of aluminum to suck out the heat and a board. And if you remember how curly it was, it's now flat enough to be used as a scale. So this is what I've been doing. This is the Springbok. Hartebeest, Gemsbok, and Cape Buffalo. I have more Cape Buffalo. It's a material I really enjoy working with. Natural horn, sustainably harvested in Africa.